Hi guys, my name's Tony and welcome to Tuesday's Tips. If you're new here, think about hitting that subscribe button and come and join the gang. And if you're a returning viewer, then thanks for watching. I really do appreciate your support. Now, if you're like me and at some points in time you've got hundreds of folders on your desktop and you know the normal folder icon, that yellow file icon, sometimes it's really hard to find that folder that you're looking for. You just have to go through and look at each name individually to try and find that folder. Well, here's a quick program where you can change the color of those files and even add separate icons to separate the ones of the same color. Have a look at this. Okay, so this is my desktop now. Now, this is kind of false because I've reproduced this. It was while tidying up my desktop and getting rid of loads of folders that I decided to do this video. So I've recreated essentially what my desktop looked like. There's probably a little bit more than that, but not much. And I know other people are like this. It's not just me, but it does get cluttered, and trying to find that right folder for what you want becomes hard to find the more you add to it. Now, without downloading any third-party apps, you can change your folder icon, in case you didn't know. All you need to do is right-click on your folder, go down to Properties, go over to Customise, and down at the bottom, you'll see Folder Icons, Change Icon. Within Windows itself, you can change any of your folder icons to any of these, and you can change them to your default. So every time you open a new folder, it will turn up with the one you set as default. If that's what you want, fine, they're already installed, you crack on. I'm just going to tell you about two programs that I use. The first one is called Folder Painter. Links are below. Once you download it, it comes with three menus already installed. And you get these colored icons in there. And you can download a further 18 more. So if you look in here, that's pack 21. If you do a lot of, let's say, office stuff, you can change your folder icons to something like this for Word and Excel, PowerPoint. You can change them, you know, whatever you need are in this folder. There's loads of different ones. You can download them, and once you've downloaded them, I won't go through everything. It's very easy. There's instructions on the first page of the website. You can start adding them to Folder Painter. Once you get to this, you just add a new menu, find out which one you want. Let's go back to those. Office icons, we'll have that just so we know what's in there, and you'd add the icons you want to use, just like this. Once you've done that, you'd select that folder and you'd click on install, which puts it in your context menu. So now, if you've got a folder that's full of PowerPoints, for instance, you go down here, choose the PowerPoint icon, and there you have it, change to a PowerPoint icon. So that's one of the programs I use, and the other one's called Custom Folder. Very simple, sleek, and again, once you've installed it, right click, brings up the folder, and you can just change the color. And what it does, it just gives a cleaner desktop, more organized, and allows you to find the things that you need quicker. Have a play around with it. There you go. I hope you found that useful. Organize your folders in a more manageable system to make them easier to find. If you found that useful, please give me a like. It really does help grow this channel. If you haven't subscribed yet, I'll leave that up here. And there's a couple of videos here if you want to carry on watching. Guys, I'll see you at the weekend. Thanks for watching.